Freakware is live on location.
Show us your talent, we get to link you to the world of entertainment.
Mtazamaji, ni siku ya Jumatano ambapo wanafunzi wamekusanyika katika uwanja wa Sochoi AIC. Wageni wamekuja hapa ili kutuwakilisha kwa minajili ya sherehe hii ambayo tuko nayo siku ya leo. Na iwapo uko na talenta yoyote ya kuwakilisha, basi unapasiwa kuwakilisha. Ni mimi wako Salome Murugi kutoka runinga ya Isaya, kaunti ya Wasingishu, uwanja wa Sochoi.
Koko de shukuru ya Sochoi Girls, koko kaunti ya Nandi County. Niye waku haha jokete kukurehera taarifa jega. Niyo ndoko ari mwana na shiana nema okete negeza kukorona sarada shiao. Niye waku koko jokete negeza tomanya sarada shia ireto ike. Ireto ike mena sarada nige shia kuonania. Gerifo terai TV, the county ya Nandi. Jetago wajiro, wajiroge.
My name is Roslinda Kivaze, the principal. Now, this is the second time we are having this important event, Cultural Day, that actually we give opportunity to our students to showcase their talents. Last year when we did the same, we discovered that our girls have a lot of talent and therefore we need to nurture them. That is why we have made it a yearly event. So today, the 27th, of July, on a Wednesday, we are having this important event, and our girls are excited. You look around, you see the girls are very excited. They are longing for this time that they will be given an opportunity to showcase their talents. And you, Africware, we invited you because you wanted to step up from last year, so that we connect with you, and I'm hoping that in future you will be able also to connect with some of our girls so that they explore more about their talents. I hope it's going to be a wonderful day.
Okay, my name is Mildred Adhiambo. I'm the school head girl. I'm so happy for today's event. How I wish that some other school might come so that we can enjoy together. Today we are going to have plenty of things, talents all over. So I wish that every one of you enjoy with those few remarks. Thank you.
I'm Naomi Koech from Sochoi Girls. It's located in Nandi County. Okay, I'm a Form 4 student. I'd like to say hi to my class teacher, Mr. Geoffrey Kichwen. Receive my greetings. I'm so grateful for this day. Actually, it's so wonderful because it has just been shown by the day has begun well, and you're going to receive the day, and you've received the day so nicely. So today I'm going to perform a poem about Sochoi. It's my school. Indeed, it's so beautiful, as you can see. So I think all of you are ready to receive the day. You are ready to enjoy the day.
Engai na chuke gura na feichero teach abunu sukulu tap Sochoi Girls. Planning to tap rani ababe na misenga mugo kitunye cultural day. Akata mana akat mwalimu anye gure Mr. Kichwen Geoffrey Kichwen. Ataja kwa kutuko lo warani betu tap cultural day. Akuna tap tuko kongo.
Yeah. Okay, let me tell you Get ready.
Twenty, 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 tw
mountain. shiki maneno. Haya nyanga ja 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 ja. Shiki ya linje.
Show the world the warmth of your smile, but more than anything, yeah, more than anything. My wish for you is that this life becomes all that you wanted to. Your dreams stay big, your worries stay small. You never need to carry more than you can hold. And when you're out there getting where you're getting to, I hope you know somebody loves you and all the same things. Yeah, this is my wish for you is that this life becomes all that you wanted to. Your dreams stay big, your worries stay small, you never need to carry more than you can hold, and while you're out there getting where you're getting to,
I hope wisdom in all the ways of men, you are here.
Hekima SG. Na kama ilivyo ada ya kwa muhula wa pili, wanafunzi kuweza kujumuika katika sekta mbalimbali ili kuweza kuonyesha vipaji vyao mbalimbali. Leo tumeweza kuzuru mashule kadhalika ambapo tumeweza kuungana na wanafunzi na wapo tayari kutueleza ni nini na ni vipi wanavyojiendelesha katika vipaji hivi. Labda nimeweza kumpata mwenzangu kwa jina la Sharon aweze kutueleza ni vipi wanafunzi wameweza kujipanga katika sekta hiyo.
Kujitoa na kuonyesha talenta yao, hivyo ndio nimependa. Na tena ningependa kushukuru principal kwa kutuandalia siku ya leo.
Na leo tuna dada yetu hapa ambaye ni Emmaculate. Tutakuelekeza alipozaliwa, alipokulia na akakua. Huyu ni Bahati mwenye umri wa miaka 15 almaarufu kwa jina la Emmaculate Atieno. Amezaliwa tarehe 1 mwezi wa 2 mwaka 2005. Emmaculate anapendelea kupanda farasi, kuogelea na kutembelea sehemu mbalimbali duniani. Pia ni mwanamtindo, wakati ambapo atahitimu miaka 18, atataka kuwa mwigizaji mashuhuri humu nchini Kenya. Na pia anapenda kuimba nyimbo za Kihindi. Nikoripotia katika runinga ya Pink Villa. Kwa majina ni Masi Cheru.
Good afternoon again. My name is Faith Mumbi. I am from Form 4 East and my outfit of today is I'm wearing as a Nigerian woman. I'm just inspired by the Nigerian women. I'm a fan of Nigerian movies and I just love how Nigerian dress. That's all.
I'm Malin Chemdai. dressing as a Kikuyu, going to serve his husband, some mursik here, and that's all.
My name is Faith Wanjiru. I've worn a hide skin. Nandi culture. Going for naming for children.
I'm Cheruta, and I'm wearing as a Kikuyu woman, and I was winnowing the maize.
I'm Joy. I'm dressed as an Indian lady from church.
I'm Daisy Chepkorir from 3 East. I've worn as a Luya lady, and I'm going to a ceremony.
My name is Faith. I'm representing from 1 East, and I'm wearing as a Nigerian girl. Coming from.
My name is Pure Chepkwet. I'm from 3 West. I'm wearing like a princess, Nigerian.
My name is Amini Jemutai. The way I've worn is the way the Nandi women used to wear during circumcision.
My name is Michelle Cherotich from 2 North, and I've worn like a Nigerian princess.
My name is Sharon, and I've worn like a Nigerian princess.
My name is Mkisto Erimo, and I'm wearing as Nandi women who are preparing for pouring milk in the calabash.
My name is Yvonne Chepto. I am from 1 West. I am acting as a servant who want to serve the king. Thank you.
Thank you.
Malimi dimu wombo dode.
Madili mema.
Mamadili dili mema dema.
Leo.
Mbamba dawa metungu duka.
Chukuru prinsi wetu.
Na kushukuru duru prima dizi wemba dedu.
Kwa kutujengea madarasa mapya.
Swala la kumsomesha msichana yamepewa kipaumbele katika karne hii.
Usinikereketa akili na hotuba yako zio na kifana. Mambo haya yata kuhusu. Kaidani binti yangu, mimi ni mamake. Uchungu wa mwana ijuwae ni mzazi. Na uchungu wa msasi ajuwae na nani epu utuza makini. Kaidani binti yangu. Usifalia njuka katika ngoma isio ya. Njuka hiyo ya kumuoza binti yangu ntaivali. Ngoma hiyo ya kumuoza binti yangu ntaivalia njuka na gogo. Aja kaita wakike kutoka shuleni ndipo tutasungumzia. Kaida amefika shuleni, hebu tusungumzia mazungumzo haya.
Mwache mtoto ale kwanza.
Kaida! Njoo hapa.
Kasi naomba mnieleze, nisingelipenda kuchelewa kurudi shuleni mchana. Nimekosa hau nini mama?
Haujatukosea, ni mazungumzo ya maisha.
Mume wangu, leo utaki kula chamcha?
Dala nirudipo.
Mimi na baba yako tunakupenda kama wazazi wako.
Najua mnanipenda mama. Ndiyo maana mnanisomesha na mnanipia
karo. Nazidi kukuombea Maulana, nyota yako izidi kung'aa katika masomo.
Amina mama.
Mwanangu, jambo ambalo sitakuficha ni kuwa babako ameharibikia ukubwani.
Unamaanisha nini mama?
Babako kuna wimbo anaimba.
Papa hana nini? Amebatwa na baba kani?
Tulia mwanangu nikueleze. Babako anataka kuachisha masomo ili akuoze.
Hilo haliwezekani. Nataka nisome nije niwe rubani baada ya masomo yangu. Hau ni jambo leli nyinyi wote.
Mimi simo, ni huyo babako.
So guys, whenever you come to school, remember you where you come from and be focused in school, so be blessed.
And my name is Mike. Be free to enjoy.
Dano bana, leo tuko na bash, nese kitu ya mbushe. Tufanya aje studio bash. Atende to room.
Abuda, kwaje.
Sasa bitu. Ongelesha Ala
umepotea. Tutafute madem bana. Imagine niko
aizi hata
uko na mtu.
Ai unaoniza?
Wale nimechafua.
Ai.
Wewe leo natafuta ili nini? Jana naingiza. Hebu tutafute hapa.
When is it in the dog?
mabichi kiawa. Sindio kwani? Nafikiria sisi ni wale tumikibebe, tumikibebe, sindio? Kikilize mimi, cheki huyu ala.
Wa, nikipata tu mmoja hapa. Mepata.
Tafuta wakwenu, hakuna hapa wakwenu.
Nikipata, nikikupata tu. Nani ile nyumba ya state house? Na kujengia na matope.
Sitaki nyumba ya matope. Mimi nataka nyumba ya glass, ungeongea.
Na kununulia mpaka ile gari ya mawaya.
Taki.
Imagine kupea 50k.
Taki.
Matawi.
Taki.
Kwenda.
Kwenda. Sasa rada imeiva, tufanyeje? Na wasiza na nakaa kushika form, tufanyeje? Tunakwambia nini Mike? Mike amenikufa. Kwambia nini? Ai, mimi nampenda. Pia utapenda, pia utapenda Manu, si ndio? Sawa.
Kwaje? Unaendaje leo? Nombe shida kwa itwaje?
Itwaje.
Oh, sasa si twendeni hiyo bash basi.
Bash.
Si ndio leo ni bash, bash yangu bana.
Yako?
Si ndio bash ya Mike.
Na mbona kuniambia?
Si ndio nimekuambia.
Mbona leo ndo unaniambia?
Si ndio nimekuambia surprise.
Sasa kama sawa tu. Atende.
Everybody go! Sasai! 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 Wapiluru wa wa!
value to even our country. The hazard for the environment are toxic gases. Some industries which produce chemicals, toxic, produces gases which causes pollution to the environment, which may cause acid rain. Then the acid rain causes corrosion of the, causes the corrosion of iron sheets. Oil spills also, the most hazardous one is that, is the oil spills caused by the ships on the seas, which causes, which pollutes the water and can cause death of the aquatic ecosystems. So the environment should be conserved for the benefit.
Good afternoon once again. I'd like to thank the Almighty God for the precious people, for the precious life. I'd like to thank the Almighty God for the precious of gift that he has granted unto us. Secondly, I'd like to take this golden opportunity to speak on topic about forest. Forest is refers to the continuous growing of trees. And how can we conserve our forest? And how can we manage our forest? We can conserve our forest through practicing
this reforestation, where we replace trees which have been cut? And how can we manage our forest? We can manage our forest through carrying out campaigns on public media.
Jambu.
So join our school, a school that promises God's lesson in all things, a school with a mission and a vision to empower a country with knowledge to compete within a challenging world.
Long live So Joy, we live to cherish you.
So join our school, a school with good teachers, to teach and offer guidance to children whenever there are any issues, a school with a principal good enough to be a mother who can guide children to the right way.
Long live So Joy, we live
to cherish you. Moto umewaka, ukabila
mitani.
Huu ukabila hauchagui tabaka, kabila, wala dini. Ukabila, 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 kianzilishi ni nani? Ninyie wananchi, ninyie viongozi, kipenzi changu mheshimiwa, sema songesha kiti karibu. Kuna jambo la nyuma na kulaumu umuhimu ni kupigana na kuuana, chanzo chake ni cha fibo. Wataka nifanye nini? Niwe najizuia. Vita ndo nini? Pesa wanitupia. Oh viva, oh vivo. Ela ilo, wanya mtosheki. Mtu anapo, mwatu kimbidia. Maraho, tusha wana. Lawama mwatu tupia. Mnatabia mbaya. Mbaya sana. Yetu mbaya, ya nifiti. Zama zetu kambini. Wagonjeka kila mara. Wanakoza lishe bora. Watoto wenu wasomea Ulaya. Now it won't be.
Thank you.
day. We've enjoyed ourselves. Madam Bachok, Nika has been introduced to Kianza. And I did not plan this activity alone. We were four of us. We were the planning committee. And tumesaidiana sana. Together with all the teachers, tumekuwa tunaitana, tusaidie kufanya hii, tusaidie kufanya hii. And asante pia sana walimu wote wa Sochoi Girls Fraternity, pia na teaching staff wametupikia, wametukaribisha. Tunawashukuru pia sana pamoja na wanafunzi wote tumecooperate. Yeah, this was a it was teamwork. Everyone participated, every class, every category, and ningependa kuwashukuru sana na muendelee hivyo. Kama uko na talent pays. Nimeona Africaware moto yao wameandika talent pays. You shall shine. I've been listening to some interviews huko YouTube. Unasikia mtu mwenye ni star saa hii. Like Abel Mutua, I've been listening to him a lot lately. Unasikia alisema alikuwa drama club ya Kenya KAMC, Kenya Institute of Mass Communication. Na ukiangalia kitu anafanya saa hii na inamlipa, just drama. Nelona diapo. So if you have a talent in anything, actualize. Such days are for you to recognize your talent, if you've been awarded, if you've participated, build it. Build courage and participate. So I'll give my colleagues just a minute or two.
Good evening once again. First of all, I want to thank you, Madam Principal, for making this day happen. I also want to thank the Afrique Entertainment for coming up and making the day much better, even if. Number two, I want to congratulate all the participants, more so the winners of the day. Congratulations and keep working on your talents, isn't it? You will soon make it through your talents. How is it better? Academics goes hand in hand with talents. Tupo pamoja. So I want to wish you well. I want to thank the entertainment organization that came up and wish you well as you go back. Thank you.
Yes, the day was well. Tumemaliza vizuri. We've done the best from ourselves. You can see we have a talent. So, kama wewe umeparticipate leo, shukuru Mungu, you have a talent. So, you need to use it. Expound yourself from that. And Madam Faye ametuambia, having a talent is something very important.
The principal, colleague teachers, students, the Afrique team, good evening. How are we? I wish to thank God first of all because of the great opportunity we've had to have this event with the rains, but I know we are so happy. Aren't you happy? Aren't you happy?
Yes.
We are happy. It is an opportunity to showcase what we can do, our talents and so forth. And it is a great opportunity we had. I'd like to thank the school management through the principal for sponsoring such an event because it is not an easy thing. Something was done, some money was invested in this to allow us to have such an event. Another thing I'd like to mention is that we've been challenged. As I saw the judges asking the models some questions on creativity, how quick we could answer some questions. It is a challenge for us. As we go back next year, I know we are going to be better. Sawa sawa. I would also want to thank all that participated in cleaning the school compound. All of us, because I'm on duty this week, I saw students, when I picked them to work on something, we were so cooperative. Clap for yourself for that. You cooperated, teachers were very cooperative also in each and every event. Support staff, thank you so much. May God bless you. And everyone, may you have a good day. Thank you.
Now, today we have witnessed tremendous work of talent.
It has
been a wonderful day. And even the Bible talks about using our talents. So today we have witnessed. It will take you far, according to the mission of AFRI, or the motto of AFRIware, talents take you places. as you were performing, I was reminded of a girl, Janet. She was very talented. She may not have been exceptionally good in class, but she was a very good singer and very good in drama. So that one time in the 90s, she was given an award as the best actress Rift Valley Province then. She went further and won the runners-up at the National in a play alone, a long time ago. Her parents wanted her to be a nurse after school, but she always said she wanted to be an artist. And we followed the track of Janet, and she actually went into theater, you know, this theater arts business. And today, Janet, a woman, a lady, a mother of three, works in one of the television stations. I always say that you can be the best in anything that you put in effort. So let all these things we have witnessed today be also realized in our academic performance. I want to thank the team that has officiated or graced the occasion for actually showering a lot of praise, compliments on us, that we are disciplined, we are time conscious, that we are good, we are talented. Now take that positively. I don't think it was just, they were just making remarks. They were serious. So girls, you have been told you are good. Pick that up, put in effort, and let's see something good next year. Today, everywhere, the chairperson, they may have been tense a little because of you. We never had external judges. So when they saw you, they said, oh my God. But they can do very well. And they did. That was just something, a little. Eh? So next time, you will see great things.
First of all, I want to thank the organizing team, Madam Bancroft's team, Naomi, and the whole team for making this day a success. I saw them prepare yesterday. They were very busy. There were busy bodies around trying to organize the students for this day to be successful. And so to the teachers also, to have come and realize that this is a very important day in the school calendar. And therefore, you came actually to support our students. And if you were not there, the day would not have been good, because the students will be asking, where are our teachers? It means they do not support us. But I think students will realize that all of us support you in this journey. Number two, Africa, I did not know about you. I came to know about you through another principal. When I was wondering how to do it, because I wanted it to be more better than last year. So I contacted you on Monday, as you said, and you are very willing to come, even within a short notice. I want to thank you very much. For the students, you keep us wondering all the time. And every time when we say you are able, believe in yourself, and we've seen today, we have officers here, we have leaders here, the confidence we cannot take it for granted. We can't take it for granted. It is not so many students who can stand before a multitude and talk or even showcase what you did. That was wonderful. Your future is bright. Africa, you have made us know that there is also what we call a jumbo. We only knew of OCD, first runners up, second runners up, and Miss Sochoi. But today there is another title. I don't know which one is above the other. They are equal. we hear they are equal. So that is beautiful. You judged well. This jumbo was first runners last year. And you done it exactly. I think you were able to judge it well. Then this lady called Joy Mwendwa, she came to my office and told me, she may not be so good in other things, but she's very good in artwork, and I've seen it today. Congratulations, Joy, where you are. And I wish that everywhere we link up, because I'm sure you are so much exposed to other people who do what you do. And when we connect well, we shall be able to assist some of these students who will want to pursue this career. Otherwise, I want to thank everybody. Students, look at the way you have been applauded for good discipline. You may not know how good you are. When I tell you all the time that you're a good girl, believe that you are good. Because these people have gone around so many schools. This is not the first school. When they say you are disciplined and good, then you are. Can you clap for yourself? I'm so proud of you. I love you so much. I continue to love you because you are good and disciplined. Now, today, there was a miscommunication. Today, you were supposed to have some rice for your lunch. But there was a miscommunication. You are going to have it. Senyo,
yes.
Which day can you have it?
Friday.
Friday, Senyo?
Yes.
Yes, Friday and plenty of it. I want to thank you all for participating. I know all of us participated by supporting those who came in from here.
Hey guys, I'm Faith Mumbi. I'm from 44 East. I've just modeled for Miss Ochoi and I just got crowned Miss Jumbo. And based to the past modeling, this has been really tough for me because last modeling was not like this. This is really challenging. I've had a very wonderful time, fantastic time, and I look forward to I'm improving the school even better than last year. Yeah, and I just feel like I'm just encouraged by this experience. And I hope I can encourage others well that do not sit on your talent. If you feel like you have that talent of modeling or even public speaking or anything, just go for it. You have got it. First, I'll start with Nivea. She's the one who made my outfit for the cultural day. I'd like also to thank Ashley, Whitney, Anne. They have really supported me through all of this, and without them I don't think I would have been here. And best to the last cultural day, which I won the first runners up. Today is really the best because I got an opportunity to be Miss Jumbo. Thank you.
My name is Purity from 3 West. I'm a Miss Ochoi, and I'm so happy this day for winning Miss Ochoi, to be Miss Ochoi. I've tried it the second time right now. The last week I performed it, but I didn't lose hope. I've tried this time.
My name is Silkista Wairumu. I am in Form 2. And I am the second runner-up of Jumbo, Miss Jumbo. And my talent is modeling. I participated last time, but this time I have been awarded, and I thank God for that.
Hi, my name is Michelle. I'm from Tuni.
Take it up again.
Hi, my name is Michelle. I'm from Tuni North, and this is my first experience in modeling. And I've won Miss Sochoi first, second runners-up. And I feel more encouraged to participate in the next event. Yeah, and I also want to appreciate for those who supported me and helped me. Yeah.
I'm Malin Chemtai from 3 North. I participated as a model and I took my first runner position for Miss Jumbo. And also, it was my second time participating. My first time was so hard. I was tense. I was not able to take that condition, so I never took my place. But in my second time now, I'm so happy. I'm so excited that I've taken my first runner.